talk about a runner's high. After months of virtual races and solo time trials, participants in this weekend's Stromlo Running Festival can hardly believe they're just days away from Ready, Set, Go.
I was panicking a little bit when I found out it was going to be on, panicking that it might get cancelled again. I do find I run a lot better running with other people, whether I'm in front or behind, just knowing there's other people having the same hurt, having the same struggles.
Founded in memory of the 2003 Canberra bushfires, Stromlo Running Festival celebrates our community's strength, resilience and courage. Those qualities inspiring race director Mel Bingley to secure an exemption from the ACT government and host a record 900 runners a day for the sold-out two-day event.
A goal event to come together and do just... We were so determined to get that across the line and have that for the community.
There's a suite of changes to the traditional one-day format to ensure it's COVID safe, including
waves with a maximum of 100 people in each starting wave, and those waves are separated by 20 to 30 minutes. And at the start line, those people will be standing on socially distant markers.
The excitement of entrants extending to Goodwill, with $5,000 raised through an optional donation at registration for the Indigenous Marathon Foundation.
Last year we had a significant donation, $1,800, but then $5,000 really sort of blows it out of the water this year. It's just incredible.
The action gets underway 6 a.m. Saturday. Emma Groves, WIN News.
Enjoyed this WIN News item? Like, tag or share with friends.